Hello friends, welcome once again. Friends, as we know that now these days most of the questions are asked from the transgenic technology in the horticultural crop, like the gene which is isolated from the donor parent and transferred to the recipient parent for the certain characteristics. Say for example, if we talk about the virus resistant in pepper, so the gene is E1F4E gene. Lycopene enrichment in the case of papaya, beta cyclase gene. OR gene in the cauliflower, as we know that recently Pusa beta kesari is developed from Pusa IRI, which is rich in beta carotene, and the gene which is responsible for enrichment of that particular vitamin, which is governed by OR gene. So this is asked in exam. And similarly, in the case of frost tolerance, the gene which is responsible for the frost tolerance, everything is mentioned here, friends. And major genetic modification in the case of ornamental, like in the case of carnation, chrysanthemum, and roses, petunia, and all the genes which is responsible, everything is mentioned here, friends. Like if we talk about in the case of fruit crop, you can see here, like resistant to the pest, abiotic stress resistance, scab resistance, disease resistance. So everything is mentioned here, friends. Most of the information maybe you can get from here very easily, like cold stress in the case of grapevine, DREB DREB gene, overexpression of this gene leads to the development of cold stress in the grapevine. So other example are also mentioned here. And the new advanced technology, that is genome editing, like zinc finger nuclease, TALEN, and CRISPR-Cas9 is now these days are most important method for the genome editing. So these are the new update, little bit update, which you can get in this book. Friends, if you want to know about the what is the research work which is going on at the different national research centers, directorates, so you can easily found here in this book. Like in the case of banana, NRC banana, you can see here new species, that is Musa sornophylla, have greenish yellow male flower, was reported first time in the case of banana. And you can see here natural tetraploid, that is Bhat Manohar, this is their genome, which is also first time reported from Northeast India. And all these new update is also mentioned in this book. MGIS system, that is, you can see here Musa germplasm information system, everything is mentioned here, all the recent varieties with their genome, everything is mentioned in this book, friends. All the update related to NRC directorates, recent area production, like this question is asked in exam, share of total horticulture production in the case of vegetable fruit plantation, everything new update is mentioned in this. And similarly, friends, some international update, like new update from Johns Institute, that is at England. See here, you can see here, like Super P is developed. Super P means the label of protein is maximum in this case. And anthocyanin rich tomato is also developed. The gene which is isolated for the anthocyanin rich is from the snapdragon, that is Enterinum species, which leads to the purple color in the tomato. Similarly, see here the first development of leafless pea, that is STST-AFAF idiotype gene. In the case of UK, first variety is flabby, leafless variety. So friends, with the recent update in our book, JRF and SRF 2019 question paper with their answer are also mentioned. Friends, all these answers are based on the answer sheet which is available on the website during exam. So friends, we maintain 100% accuracy to maintain this book. So finally, I would like to say that this is our new book that is recently released as a horticultural update, published by New Vishal Publication with the help of seniors, respected ARS scientists and our dean. So friends, this book is also available on the Amazon and Flipkart. If you want to purchase, the link is given below. You can click on the link also. If you feel that our book is good, make a good comment. Thank you so much.